You should already be comfortable with inside Breakin before attempting this move. We will show this move clockwise. We'll begin with inside Breakin towards the left. As you roll to the front, kick your left leg towards your face. Jump off of your right skate and hold your legs up in a V position. This will require a bit of abdominal strength. As you continue to rotate, plant your left skate on the floor while your right leg remains in the air.